Let's see. So I needed the the drone cannon. I forgot about that weapon. I think I needed a fission battery. I'll grab one of those. I did need a, ooh, the Gauss rifle. Boy, I haven't used that in ages. Let's see, what else did I need? Lawnmower blade, I think I needed that. And this is for the shish kebab. I needed a gasoline tank. Need one of those. And then I also needed a motorcycle handbrake. I think that's all I needed. Oh, I needed a pilot light. Okay. Take one of those, and then I'm going to drop off these, since I don't need these. Alright, let's make this shish kebab. Sweet. Whoops, wrong weapon. Wow. Let's get a, better look at our shish kebab weapon here. It's a scary looking weapon. Interesting. Sorry about that, Wadsworth. I didn't mean to do that. Good grief. Now I have to do this all over again. Okay. Nope, I'm still in free camera mode, aren't I? Okay, there we go. Okay, let's make the shish kebab. Oh. Gas tank, pilot light, lawnmower blade, motorcycle, handbrake. Okay, let's try this again. Which also means I gotta drop this other stuff off again, don't I? Thank you. Okay, lawnmower blade. Motorcycle gas tank. Motorcycle handbrake. And pilot light. Oh, did I make a, okay. Sorry about that, Wadsworth. Okay. So basically, once this gets used up, that's it. Okay, Duck, let me check and see how many stim packs you've got.